I didn't think there was anyone living left out there. Come on, follow me. If you're looking for the evacuation point, you're too late. It's closed. Colonel White's orders.
Yeah, actually, we were.
Don't worry. This is an old bomb shelter, very well fortified. It was the evacuation point for anyone exposed to the disease. They were examined and quarantined in hopes that help would arrive. But the contagion spread, and finally they told us to shut this place down.
What, shut it down? What about the infected?
And we were ordered to kill them, every last one of them, to halt the spread. But then we lost contact with command. No way to call in evac. Nothing on the radio at all.
Well, that's probably because of the monsoon.
Maybe. Shut the fuck up, you maggots!
We will fight to the bloody end and do whatever it takes to execute our last order. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
High command has ridden us off.
It's a miracle we found this place at all.
Major Dixon's talking to the troops. He's our commanding officer.
We will do what is necessary to survive.
We have enough weapons and ammo to kill everyone on this godforsaken island 10 times over. We have enough food to last us for years.
We are self-sufficient here, and we will fight together until we've
drawn our last breath.
Yes, sir!
So what kind of arena are you talking about exactly?
They're survivors, Major. We have 4 arenas full of starving infected who would tear us apart like rabid dogs if given half a chance. Each arena is set up to offer soldiers the ultimate test. The task is to kill all the infected before they can kill you. There's only one rule, survival.
Yeah, I'm not sure I see the point of this.
It's a test of courage, a rite of passage. We execute our last order and slaughter the infected. And those who fight best will be rewarded. Only the strong will survive.
Hear those screams? Our enemies await.
Buy, don't buy. Either. Hey, I'll be fine. You? That's another story.
We will fight.
fight to our last dying breath. We must complete the mission.
Fuck off!
This is my favorite playground. But there's a lot of bullies out there looking for their pound of flesh. This was supposed to be a safe harbor for bringing in supplies.
Mine, asshole!
We will fight to our last.
They don't want to pass up anything useful.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you... It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
All the equipment's trashed or gone.
What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Copa said it.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Or bloody walking corpses.
Thank you. To my brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please.
No.
No? Why?
I don't have much time. Please. If he doesn't get this...
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do. Jesus Christ. Timmy. Thank you.
Tim.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here.
Kelly, please, just calm down.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay.
If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him? His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Thank you.
You need to hurry. Thank you. Man, I was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Thank you. Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes, they're fucking annoying. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
I'm all set.
Fine, then you can't come to my party. Only one thing left to do. Get as fucked up as possible and party like the world.
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Here from Russia with my fucking boyfriend who fucking left me here. You want to party with Svetlana? Okay, but bring me some champagne. And not the cheap stuff.
I'ma try.
You like Sveti? Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne and not the cheap shit. I need champagne. Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy.
Thank you.
Poor son of a bitch, I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. I appreciate the help.
Let's see what we got.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Safe here for now, but a lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been
in. Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
What the hell?
Nothing I can do from here.